Hey everyone, it's Vanessa
and Abigail,
and hello.
It's week three. Oh my goodness, that's crazy.
I know.
It's been so long since we've seen you all. Miss seeing all your wonderful faces. Hope you're doing super well and you've learnt all of first week and the second week for Ed Sheeran's I Don't Care. We're going to keep doing that song this week.
Yeah, so we're going to do a warm up. We're going to put a recap, and then we're going to teach you the rest of what you need to know for this week. So
yes.
Hope you get it.
Go team.
Yeah. You're the one that I've been waiting for. Gotta quit this crying. Nobody's gonna heal me if I don't open the door.
Freak out. you did that in the chorus. We're going to scuff again. Out. We hold for one count. And then we go out, out, down. The timing is a bit fast, so if you don't get it straight away, don't stress. It's okay. I struggled a bit to get it as well, so you're fine. All right. So we've just gone do 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 and scuff out bumper da. Awesome. All right.
It's a little bit fast.
It is a little bit fast. But I know that you guys are all capable of doing it. You're all super awesome dancers, so I think you can do it. I know you can do it. I don't think I know you can do it. Okay, we've just gone scuff, hold, out, out, down. Then we slowly come up.
Four counts.
You stomp your foot as you come up. So we're going to go scuff, out, hold, bump, bump, down, up, two, three, four. From here, we are stepping out and scuffing our leg up, back down. The arms while we're doing that is right, right? So we're gonna step, pull up, throw down. Again, we go, just come up, we go step, pull up, throw down. Then we do the same thing on the other leg, but
we're doing a double step. So double step with our right.
Yeah. So we've just gone up and step up, down, step up, down. Okay, so from here, we're going to step on the left leg again. Step, together, step, together, step, together, step, step, and you drag on the last step. So let's do that again. We've just gone down.
One and two. Three
and four,
five, six, seven, eight,
one. The arms, when we do that, probably just saw us do it because we didn't explain it, but we did it anyway. So when we do that last step, we're going to push over. Gotta give it all your might. You're pushing something you really don't like away. It might be Brussels sprouts. I don't like Brussels sprouts. You might not like Brussels sprouts. You just don't want that air around you, so you're going to go... And make it strong push, super strong. So let's go from, let's do that with the music. Then we go boom. Head.
Bob.
Head nod.
Head nod. That makes more sense. From here, we're going kick, across, out. But you're going to do it a bit more jumpy. You're not going to be like...
That's... So kind of think of it on the spot, because we're doing hip hop.
Yeah.
So you...
So it'll kind of be, yeah, like that.
So
it's, so you're here, and you go kick and out, kick and out, three times. Yeah? And while you do that, your arms are going out, across, kind of flop your hands. They look, they're floppy. So you go kick and out, kick and out, kick and out. So your arms are kind of doing the same as your leg, but double. All right, let's do that from push. Yeah. Okay, so push, part of the ray and across, down, kick and kick around and down, head nod, and then we go kick and out, kick and out, kick and out together. And guess what? That leads us into the next chorus, which means you've got to remember the choreography from last week, and we're redoing it all again. So let's go through that with the music, and yeah. Now we're going to go from the very beginning, so what we learned in week one, week two, and what we learned just then, and there's a repeat of the chorus. So that means you've got to try and remember what we did last week and put it after what we just learned this week. So
you'll recognize the music, like, yeah. So we're going to do it with the music, and you just have to follow along. Like, if you don't get anything, you can go and look at the other tutorials. Yep. So yeah, you guys will get it. You're awesome.
You're all awesome dancers. You've got this. Let's go.
I don't care when I'm with my baby, yeah. All the bad things disappear.
super awesome job, very proud. Heaps that you've learned.
Yeah.
Hope you don't forget, because you never know, we might quiz you when you come back.
So we've added on a lot, so just make sure, it's I Don't Care by Ed Sheeran if you don't know. You know, download it onto your phone or something, just listen to it when you have free time to make sure that you don't forget the curry.
Make sure you ask your parents.
Yeah, and we'll see you next week. Yeah.
Yeah.